I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Strongsville High School.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, high schoolers of all ages, auditions for the spring musical, The Addams Family, will take place on Monday, January 27th and Tuesday, January 28th. Monday's audition will consist of learning a short dance number, followed by singing a short portion of a selected song from the show. Tuesday's audition will consist of reading from select scenes from the show. All audition materials are on a Google Classroom that Mr. Jenkins created. You must fill out the audition Google form posted on the classroom page before the audition dates. Also, anyone interested in being part of the crew should contact Mr. Jenkins. This could consist of helping with the construction of the set, marketing the show in the community, ushering during performance dates, helping backstage with costumes or props, among other opportunities.
Attention Rho Kappa members, there will be a mandatory meeting on February 3rd after school in the Media Center. If you are a Rho Kappa member and have not signed up for Remind, you are missing important details. Please email Allie Blazetic for the code to sign up or see Ms. Papish in room 823. Rho Kappa will be sponsoring a voter registration drive starting January 27th during the lunch periods. Rho Kappa members will need to sign up to help with this event for service hours.
Mu Alpha Theta, our National Math Honors Society, is currently accepting applications for introduction. You must be a junior or a senior enrolled in Algebra 2, Trig, or higher to apply. The national standards require a junior to have a 3.8 GPA in your math classes only. The requirements for senior applications is a 3.6 GPA in your math classes. See your math teacher for details on how to apply online. Applications are due by Monday, February 3rd.
SHS now has a Karen Closet. If you need any items such as clothes, food, or toiletries, please let a teacher or guidance counselor know, and you can come by the closet to pick out what you need. There are plenty of items such as soap, tooth, and hair care items, gloves, socks, deodorant, and much, much more. Stop by the guidance office or let a teacher know that you would like to visit the closet.
Have a great Mustang Day.